And Governor Josh Shapiro just announced a network of doctors and other health care providers who will provide long-term assistance to people impacted. Starting next week, those with derailment-related health concerns can call the PA Health Department hotline to request a health checkup. That will connect them with a health care provider and transportation if needed. This service will take over for the center that's at the Darlington Township Municipal Building.